next dumbbell exercise is going to be a hammer curl or a neutral grip curl. All it means is that you're going to keep your palms facing in towards yourself. Working a little bit more brachial radialis.